G'day everyone. Yum yum yum, it's Begasms here, playing the Mob Cave Space Race for July. Currently am growing trees because it saves me having to walk to find an oak tree. Yeah, currently collecting all the wondrous items that I need to win the race part, and then once we've done that we'll base up. Yeah, see, we're off the map. Off the map, man. But I need to go and get that sugar cane over there in order to eat. I mean, in order to increase my map. Ooh. Hey now. Are there any rules against grabbing stuff from a village? Don't think so. Oh, pumpkins, I need four of them. Oh, and I see a jungle, okay. Everything is in this direction. Look at this grass under the water stuff, what's up with that? What's up with that, yo? Okay, let's go see what this guy has to sell. He's got a nice moat, so the zombies aren't gonna get him. I'll take this. Thank you. What do you trade for? Emeralds and helmets. Hmm. Why, hello. I guess I don't actually really need a lot of that stuff. I'll keep that though. Can have some rotten flesh. Alright, well, we'll remember you guys. In case I decide I need some building material from you. Okay, plenty more paper over here. I'm pretty sure I didn't shift click that map, so I didn't like. Oh, I could have got pet wolves. Damn. Alright, that should be enough. I think I can extend the map without being in the Terror Dome. And I click, I don't shift click. Right? Hello? I think I broke the map. Okay, I failed that part of the challenge. We need green wool, so we need a bit of this. Now, not recommended to headbutt cacti. Let's check this jungle out, because we also need a heap of mossy cobble, and I'm sure the mob cave wouldn't make us play for mossy cobble if there wasn't a nice jungle temple, because Ed and Odd are good fellas and that's just how it is. Nom 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 nom. The old food situation's gonna come back to bite me again. What's that through there? Nothing. Oh, you know what I could start making or getting? If you guessed inventory cloggers, you guessed right. Actually, we won't chuck that out just yet. Let's cook up a bit of that. Okay. Well, this will be one of the easier blocks to get. Okay. We're going to need 32 jungle and 32 dark oak leaves. Well, we got more than enough jungle. Dark oak. Is this dark oak or is this regular oak? Regular oak. Okay, oh, we need roof forest for dark oak, don't we? We shall. And sweet. Oh wait, I can't dye a light grey wool. Oh, what a jip. Fine then. Look at all this crud. Inventory managed. Let's get rid of. I don't want to get rid of any of it. It's all good stuff. I should drop some of it back at the base. Get rid of that, I suppose. Can always get rid of things like cobble and stuff. Alright, let's find a jungle temple. Oh yeah, that's... Skelly's sounding like that could be a dungeon. Maybe not. Is sandstone a block? It's not, but sand is. Maybe not. Okay. It certainly does sound like there could be a dungeon down there. Oh, lots of jungle. Ooh, melon. Tell you what, I will trade you some raw chicken for some delicious watermelon. To the jungle temple. I bet there's another jungle for like a temple that I missed, but it's alright. Oh, jungle temple, you are the love of my life. So, because I have recorded this episode back to back with the other one, I haven't really thought more about what I want to build. Still kind of in race mode, you see? It's hard to nut out a good build when you're just trying to collect items. Also, I don't know what like the best times are. So I don't know how I'm doing, whether I'm like well off the pace or well on the pace. I should watch some more of their videos. Uh-oh. I hear crying from the little girl. More melon. Might have to pause this video in a minute. Yep. Oh, there's a ravine there. She might be okay. Well, let's keep very, very quiet, because that makes for entertaining video. Oh, okay, we're getting a bit silly here. Don't want to die out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, I'm going to have to go see to April. I will see you guys in a second. Okay, and I'm back. We are still traversing the trees. Searching for a temple. All we are finding is squid. Natural inhabitants of the jungle. Oh, and hurting our knees. Okay, we need to get up higher. Can you see anything? I cannot see anything, just jungle trees as far as the eye can see. You're a rabbit. Hopefully it's not a killer rabbit. Much of a problem food is in 1.8, I swear. Now. Nope, we're stuck. See, unfortunately, if you're racing, it's not the most efficient way to do it. A sec there. Alright, let's go up and see what we can see. Thought you'd be able to see a jungle temple somewhere in here. I guess not. Well, we're going to take advantage of the fact that they specified that the wood that you can use is allowed to be any type. And seeing as jungle wood falls under the category of any type, we're going to get ourselves some of this good stuff. It's a way to make this trip a bit more worthwhile. I don't know if you're supposed to be allowed to use that horse that's up in the tower. It'd certainly make getting around a bit quicker. Probably not, it's probably cheating. Okay, that's just given us some good lumber. It's not the oak logs that are stipulated, but come in useful for building things. Oh, hello. You are minding your own business? Well, that's bad luck for you, son. Pro styles. You ain't gonna catch me, zombie. Until I run out of food, and then I will be caught. And killed. These aren't really useful for anything other than eating. Might need a lot more of this. Actually, we probably shouldn't kill these guys. Snippy snip. Just have a quick look out this way. That way is home base. Are we back on the map yet? We are on the map. No, we aren't, but we're getting close by the looks of it. I feel like I'm playing this all wrong. Eventually, that little dot will appear on the thing, though, and then. Happy times. Okay, we're back in. Alright, well, if we have to explore the whole map, which is one of the rules. Might as well do the ocean part while we're here. So it's just going to be a bit of a relaxing cruise for the remainder of this evening. How are you guys? What you doing? What do you think I should build for my base? I might have to look and see if I can do something Australian themed. Not really a lot of war has gone on Australian soil. There was the, I guess you could say, the war where the Aboriginal people were kind of, I don't know, really hard done by the Europeans who came into the equation, Wasn't much of a war though, it was pretty one-sided, not very nice. Japan, they attacked us. Darwin got bombed. So there's a few things. I could build a replica model of a Wirraway or a Boomerang, which were Australian designed and developed fighter aircraft from World War II that ended up more being ground support aircraft because they had really good low altitude characteristics but weren't really up snuff in terms of high altitude stuff. And like by that stage, we totally had Spitfires and Mustangs and Kitty Hawks and things like that. So, you know, no point reinventing the wheel when you think about it. And we need dark oak leaves, and these are dark oak leaves, so we'll get a bunch of these fellas. Fairly sure they are, yeah. 32 of them, thanks. Perfect. Right, we found the corner of the map. Go away. Now, what's out here apart from every dang mob? Oh, and we're in a bit of trouble because we're gonna get hungry in a minute. We need to be able to keep running. Desert hills, more Endermen. Temple would be nice. Okay, I'm thinking head back towards home base a bit. Might as well visit the corner of the map, and then we can deposit a lot of the stuff in our inventory. And come out again with a fresh take on things. I will cook that, please. Excuse me. Okay, so we got the leaves. Alright, let's, while we're waiting. Yeah, let's do that. Totally makes sense. What I'm after is a crafting bench. No, but we need a single piece of TNT. So that's another item for the race, ticked off. And we need 64 sand at some point. So, you know what? Let's just get ourselves a bit of an advantage here. If we can find deeper sand, we can do the old. Oh, well, that didn't work. We need efficiency. But this is still quick enough, I think. This episode's gonna go a bit over if we're not careful. Burning zombie. Because that's about 20 minutes now. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Take a dip. Cool off, son. Cool your spurs. Right in the face. Okay, let's keep exploring. Nearly at the corner of this one. Nearly there, guys. Ooh. Ow, I have fallen and can't get out. This weird sunken cave tomfoolery, another dead zombie. I wonder if there's a big X, like X marks the spot for a cache of items. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool. I should make that. Oh, I wonder. I wonder if drawing something on the map counts as a base. That'd be cool. I'm actually covering in this map pretty quickly, all things considered. I'm pretty pleased with myself here. Just running back and forth. Gonna investigate this skeleton. Assuming we can find him. Doesn't sound like a spawner, does it? Distinct lack of more skeletons. Oh. Nah, it's totes not. Oh, no, totes is. Oh, hello. Did you drop anything useful? Sugar. Ooh, honey, honey. Yeah, sometimes you get good things, sometimes you get stooged. Welcome to Minecraft. Whoa, watch where you're walking there, sunshine. Alright, let's clear out that last little bit of fog of war. Come on. Come on. And gone. Okay, this episode is definitely going over a bit. Oh. But that's okay, because look what we found. Hello, villagers. Oh, he's got cows in his pen. Very interesting. You there. Yeah, they don't have anything cool. Ooh, but the half slabs there could be useful. Okay, well, I think we'll call this one here. Wee, look at all this. Thanks for watching, guys. My name is Bergasms. This is the base race. I can't shake the feeling that I'm doing this all terribly wrong, but whatever, we'll have fun with it while we go anyway. And it's a learning experience. And look, there's home base. Sweet. So, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Bye bye. Ooh, wait up. Yeah. Easy pumpkins. How many do I need? Four. Oh, and there's three. Of course there is. Can always grow some more. We got hours. Literally. But we saw those other ones. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Map nearly done.